What is up, everyone? Like I told you before, I saved the best for last. I've tried this a little bit for a second, and I was like, this would be a great video. And I was like, alright, I'm stopping here, not going to go any further. So I only know a little bit because I've got... I don't want to do this, man. Welcome to the Smile Room, a vrchat horror map by It's Scripty. Oh god. Alright guys. Oh god. I mean, let's do it all the way up, right? Alright, let's go. That's fine. Like, this has fucking things, bro. This world uses visual triggers. Using the VRC camera or personal mirror will break the script. Using the cutout cam is allowed. So I can't use any more of those. Those actual settings, those rules, warnings. Wait, warnings? Warning, this map contains blood and gore. Flashing lights, chasing, strong language, loud noises, and jump scares. Fuck. Start game. Okay. Ah! Is that me? Let me see.
Hello?
Rosie?
Yes, who's this?
It's me, Anna.
Anna, who?
Anna Woodson.
Listen, Anna Woodson went missing 16 years ago. If this is a prank...
It's me.
Of course.
Listen, I don't have much time. I need your help. Meet me in the basement of the Starlight Plaza. I'm gonna explain everything once you're there.
Wait, how did you even get my... Hello? Hello? Here I am. This better not be a prank.
You got Mr. Crowbar. Beat some fools up. Oh, this is gold in the sky. That's amazing. I'm so glad that there's something even spooky in the sky. I mean, this is a definitely not a scary thing at all to be seeing a whole bunch of randomness and things at a Twilight Plaza or a mall. But see how I told you guys, you know, to see what I mean when I told you guys this is the best one? That's because the guy who did this is actually really good. It's like the Resident Evil type of a cut story. Like, you go in a room and it gives you a plate of what it shows. It's so beautiful, baby. Hold up, let me... Okay, cool, I'm recording. Okay, missing people. This. I don't like this at all.
Oh shit, it's pretty dark in here. There might be a control terminal somewhere. Let's see if I can get the power back on.
Hey! At least it's not dark.
Hello? Hello?
You
Hey!
know you can't be here, right? This is a private property. I'm
I'm
going to
sorry,
have to
man.
ask you to leave.
Sorry, I was just.
Look, I get it. People like abandoned places. They're creepy and fun to explore. If anyone found out you were in here, though, I'd get in shit for it. I'm sorry, but you gotta go. Is there someone here with you? All right, you stay here. I'll get your friend.
Hey, buddy, I don't have any friends. Sir, I don't have any friends with me. Abby's toy store. Oh, I can actually gulp. Wish I had a flashlight. I'm gonna just do this. Okay. Fuck it. Where did he go? Oh god. It was not this loud before. Dude, this is not my forte. This is why people shit right here. Going into abandoned places for fun. Exploring. Doing things like this. For fun. A good spoop. Right? Spooky? No lights? Nah, bro. No, you guys heard that. Why am I doing this to myself? Just look at my hands. Look at my hands. No. Nope. Nope. You know, I have an avatar that has a gun and night vision and a headlight. I want to put that on. I want to shoot a motherfucker. I hate not having this shit, bro. Okay, boom. I have to do. See? Not scary anymore. Whatever tries to come out from the dark, I'll shoot you. I know this might be cheating, but I don't play, bro. I do not play. I don't care. I don't play. I am strapped 24/7 of the fucking day, motherfucker. You think I'm playing, motherfucker? You think I'm playing? Nah, I will suppress you. But hey, I want motherfuckers to hear. But this is a maze and I don't like it. I don't like this. Remember? You remember this bitch?
Wait. This can't be. That's my old apartment. How is this possible?
Shit, yeah, fuck if I know. All I know is that whatever. Can I get in? I'd be crying. Yeah, I'm good on that, Chief. Yo. I feel good with the gun, okay? I feel more safe. I think I'm gonna make this a little bit more entertaining. You know what? I don't care what anyone you motherfuckers say. I want some justice. Anyone wanna come with me? I stay trapped. I saw someone walk in my house. Fucking say hello to my little friend. What's up? Knock knock, motherfucker. I'm knocking. What's up now? You gotta let the fuck up.
Will you shut up for a minute? There is no deformed lady.
I remember the deformed lady. That thing gave me nightmares.
Nah. Shit, you wanna keep on hiding from me, motherfucker? I got something for that. Pull out my motherfucking zoom. Okay, let me just. Gotcha, bitch. You're dead. You're already dead, but fuck it. Repeating fucking hallways, bro. She's right behind me, aren't you? Oh shit! Okay. That's creepy. Hi. Six children missing since August 26th. I don't trust it. The truth behind the truth lies something. Children have been behind the smile reported. A smile room reported missing the room. Since then, their blanks. Police could not find any. Since August 27th, six children have been reported missing. The police could not find any of the children. Yet, according to witnesses, children were last seen in the Starlight Plaza Mall. The truth lies behind the smile room. Since then, there is no trace of them. In case of any information, please inform the police. Immediately. Hustles. Oh, fuck! Oh, shit, bro. I just shit my pants. Why can't I fucking leave? Oh fuck. You got a double flashlight? Fuck. Opposite. Fuck this, bro. I can't move. Fuck the smiling lady. I can't move any faster anymore. He's gonna appear right in front of me, running towards me, bitch. Fuck you. I am so fucking just, fuck. Fuck you. Yeah. God, this is actually fucking terrifying, bro. I'll go to the basement. I don't care. I mean, the playground.
Escape the playground!
mannequins. Why the fuck does it have to be mannequins? Yeah, I'm using this fight. This is way better. Fuck this game. I know I'm not talking, but Jesus Christ, would you? Guys, I don't know what else to say, so this is creepy as fuck. How the fuck did I just get over here? Bro, I can't get. I can't fucking see this shit. I don't know what the fuck to do. I'm really confused. I'll do the mystery room, I don't care. This is a really fucking scary map, and this is the best one yet. Thank you. Fucking hate this. Fuck, bro, this is, intense as shit. Okay, we're in a new level. Fucking... Thank you.
I need a hiding spot. Maybe I can hide in one of the corners. Or in one of the closets.
Found you. Fucking jester.
Let's play again.
Anna, fool! Why would we want to talk to her after you just went through this? You can tell it's fake. You just survived. Fuck that bitch, man. Why do we have to keep on going for it, bro? I have not talked for the last couple minutes. See, this is why you don't eat too many frijoles. Frijoles? Get the shits. You see, this is a fucking Wendigo shit or something, man. I don't want to go back. Why am I back here?
It's you. You're still alive?
Yeah. Who are you?
It's me, the security guard.
Wait, what?
I think I know the way out of here.
What?
But I need your help.
What the fuck happened to you?
How do we get out of here?
That door is the only way out. What? Help me open this door.
All right.
No! What did you do?
No! I did nothing!
This was supposed to be our only way out!
What?
No! What do you want from us? I did everything you asked for!
Thank you for playing my map, The Smile Room. I hope you enjoyed it. Support, feel free to join a Discord. You can also follow my Twitters. It's Skipsy. Fuck, man. Fuck, bro. That shit is so fucking creepy. Yo, this is my home world. God, fucking more doors.
No. Oh man, this is creepy. The small room. Damn. Look, see that? These are no good. Don't fall for e-girls, guys. Oh, God. Alright, guys. I don't know how long this video is going to be. This could have been a video of its own. And to be honest, I might. This is going to be a separate video. Or a... What's up, everybody? Alright, so this is part two of the three scary games. Here's the thing. The map was too long, as you can see in the first cut. The last episode. It was too long, 55 minutes. It was way too long to even record and put it in the same video. I'm sorry, but this is a very long map. If you guys, I'm recording this after just doing it, but this is gonna be two separate recordings. So I'm sorry, I'm just really hard to think what the fuck just happened. But yeah. So I hope you guys enjoyed this part of the Smile Room. This is a part two of the separate video. I'm sorry, I did put it the same way. It was just really long and very scary and intense. I did not know how to react towards it. It was very creepy, okay? I'm sorry, it was creepy. It was hard to deal with, okay? I'm sorry. But if you guys liked this video, remember to like, subscribe, and comment down below. It helps out the channel so much. Helps me out so much. And if you guys want more of the Smile Room for Chapter 2, let me know. Comment down below. And thank you to the map creator. And the team of him. Alright guys. Enjoy this video. It's gonna be like part 3 of the scary game. So this is just like the intro of the intro. So that you guys know. Alright guys. Bye bye.